But right now, check out what Val Venis had to say about becoming a casualty of the corporate war.
But test, I don't know where you came from. I don't know how you got here. I don't even know why you're here. But I want you to understand one thing very, very clearly. The big Valboski wants Alan Keyes as president of the United States so he will abolish income taxes the exact same way I am going to abolish your career.
With all the added attention on the World Wrestling Federation, we'd like to take the opportunity to remind all you fans that the WWF Superstars are trained professionals. Please don't try any of this at home. It could be dangerous.
Hello, 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 hello.
Val Venis' conquests in the World Wrestling Federation have included more than championship gold. Recently, the big Valboski has been linked with Ryan Shamrock and Terry Runnels. Last Monday on Raw, though, it seemed the charms of Val Venis were too much for Deborah.
You know, if I didn't know better, I'd think, oh, Deborah's a little smitten with the Valboski.
It seems she's not the only one. Next Sunday, the big Valboski makes his transition to legitimate film when he appears on La Femme Nikita right here on USA.
When the big Valboski made his appearance with Nikita.
So Nikita, what's your story?
On La Femme Nikita, the big Valboski shows the entire world.
Is he willing to deal?
That what he does best is rule every single form of entertainment television today.
What?
Yeah, it's true. Val Venis has gone from slamming to starring, making his debut on La Femme Nikita.
I know about that.
I play kind of a mafia type of underground type of figure, and I'm trying to import anthrax.
This won't be a straightforward deal. It may take you a while.
But no surprise, it doesn't take Val a while to make his moves on Peter Wilson, who plays the show's star.
Hello.
Hey, babe.
My eyes were always focused on Nikita.
Now all eyes are focusing on Val, who's learned it's not as easy as it looks.
You know, I do have a newfound respect for actors because, believe it or not, I was there for 2 16-hour days, and it made me respect actors a lot more than I did before.
Who is he?
That won't be a question for long. After this performance, Venis says there's more to come.
The big Valboski wants to explore every form of entertainment today.
Val Venis and Ryan Shamrock are in a league of their own on USA's hip show Happy Hour.
Taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way.
Ryan. That is correct.
Found someone who truly, madly, deeply loves you, big guy. Yeah. What name did Val go by when he won the British heavyweight title in the summer of 1992?
Scott Borders.
What university was Val scheduled to attend before he decided to go into wrestling?
Colorado State.
Yes! Yeah! Does Val wear boxers or briefs?
Carl, buzz in first.
I hope you don't know this.
Briefs!
The World Wrestling Federation and MTV coming together for an incredible week's worth of action.
Hello, Daily.